Alrighty. My name is Dustin Prinz, and I'm going to show you guys a quick lesson on Feel Good Ink by the Gorillaz. I've had quite a few people message me for guitar tabs, and so I've been trying to reply to as many of the messages as I can, but I figured it would be much easier for me to just make this video so that way you guys can see firsthand what I'm kind of doing with it. So to start off, your entire guitar is tuned down a half step, and it's in drop D tuning, and so that makes the lowest string tuned down additionally to C sharp is what it is. But I'm gonna just play every string for you so you guys can tune to it if that makes it easier. So the lowest string is C sharp. Okay, your next string is G sharp, followed by C sharp. And then we got F sharp, A sharp, and then D sharp. Alrighty. And for the sake of simplicity for my own mind, when I'm explaining different strings and the chords and stuff that I'm going to be teaching you, I'm going to be speaking as if we are still in standard tuning. So don't be confused by that. So it starts off by, we're first playing up on our low E string, and it starts on the first fret, okay, followed by the third fret, and then the fourth fret. So the pattern kind of goes like, all right. And then after that, we jump down to our A string, and we play the second and the first fret, okay? So the pattern goes, all right? Then after that, we jump back up to our low E, and we play 6, 9, 8, and then we jump, slide back down to 4, 1, okay? So 6, 9, 8, so the whole pattern goes 1, 3, 4, 2, 1, 6, 9, 8, 4, 1. So 1, 3, 4, jump to the A string, 2, 1, jump back down to the E string, 6, 9, 8, 4, 1. All right. So I'm gonna play that a little bit faster. So 1, 3, 4, 2, 1, 6, 9, 8, 4, 1, 13, 1, 3, 4, 2, 1, 6, 9, 8, 4, 1, 13. All right, and there is little pauses and stuff in there. It's like a da 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 da. A lot of it's just different every time I play. That's just something that you as a player can kind of feel it out. But there's also a rhythm that I like to keep in there to keep things interesting. You know, it's a da 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 da. Something that you can just do with practice. You know, you have to work on your downstrokes and upstrokes between your actual beat that you're playing. Just takes a little bit of time, but you guys can get it. Now from there, the chorus I'm really bad with chords, but I'm pretty sure that that's a form of a D sharp minor. Okay. So that starts off by you use your pointer finger to fret the sixth fret of the A, D, G, B, and E strings, okay? And then you create that bar chord with them, so D sharp minor, all right? Your pointer finger stays there, and then you use your ring finger and your pinky finger to fret your low E and your low A strings, okay? And I think that is an A-sharp minor, or some form of an A-sharp minor. You keep that same position and you slide down one full step. G-sharp minor, okay? Followed by a B-flat minor. All right, and that's really all the chorus is, so. Play through this for the first measure, and then I add in, don't you love my out-of-tune guitar? But as you can see, I'm adding a beat in there as well for the second measures. I'm strumming, and I'm using my middle finger, my bird finger, my ring finger and my pinky finger to play kind of a bass drum kind of sound on my pick guard, so. So that's your chorus. So I'm gonna kind of play through everything so you guys can get an idea for it. And that's about it. So here we go. Thanks for checking out my tunes, and I hope you guys enjoy this version of Feel Good Inc. by the Gorillaz. All right, peace.